Thank you. athletes. Tonight, we are here to celebrate four talented, hardworking senior cheerleaders. Emily Clark, Ashlyn Gallagher, and Kayla DeRozier have been cheering together since seventh grade. Over their six-year journey, they have achieved many accomplishments, including undefeated league champs, Central Mass regional champs, and third in state. This year, Emily Thirkling joins the team and brought many talents along with her. This year, these amazing seniors have led the team to another win, Midwatch League title, and will soon be heading to Orlando, Florida to compete in the AmeriCheer National High School Cheerleading Championships. Congratulations, girls. Now to honor the cheerleaders and their families. Ashlyn Gallagher is presenting flowers to her mom and dad, Cheryl and Kevin Gallagher, also joined with her sister Elena. Ashlyn is planning to attend Northeastern University and majoring in biology. Next up is Emily Thilking, who is joined by her mom and dad, Patricia Thilking and Eric Wolf. Emily is planning on attending UMass Dartmouth to study the cellular and molecular biology. Kayla DeRozier is presenting flowers to her mom, Jennifer Boudreau, and her stepdad, Matt Gorgian. Kayla is planning to attend UMass Amherst and majoring in kinesiology.
Father Derek Drown. His
are business management and entrepreneurship. Lakota would like to thank his family and friends for always coming out to support him. He also wants to thank his brother Kevin for teaching him how to play basketball when he was younger. Some words for the team: don't let one play define how you play the entire game. Get up, work hard, and try again. Captain number 32, Jason Baxter, plays center, and this is his first year playing. He's escorted by his mother, Karen, and his father, Earl. Jason plans on attending college and majoring in secondary education. Jason would like to thank the coaches and teammates for making his senior year enjoyable. He would also like to thank the fans for watching him play this season. Some words to the team: let's cook.
Thank you.
This evening's game is between Ayer-Shirley and Narragansett Warriors. There's been much preparation between both teams to make this event possible. This is an MIAA sanctioned event and all MIAA rules apply. No one is allowed on the court before, during, or after the game. All spectators, please be positive and respectful. There's no taunting of players, coaches, or officials. No unsportsmanlike conduct will be tolerated. Any violations of these rules will end in the removal from premises. Please let the players play, coaches coach, and officials officiate. Now for the starting lineups with our visitors from Ayer-Shirley. Number one, Brian Holmes. Number three, Michael Burchard. Number four, Cam Marshall. Number 11, Zachary Anacone. Number 13, Tom Bergman. Senior number 13,
just one.
Thank you.
obvious stuff.
Thank you.